Okay.
So are you okay?
I'm fine. How about you?
I'm good.
All right.
What are you up to today?
Walking with my hands in my pockets. Walking.
Is that an inconvenience to talk to me right now?
Hell yeah. Just because of the whole police situation going across the country, this is outrageous that you would let somebody tell you, oh, there's somebody walking down the street with their hands in their pockets. There's 10,000 people in Pontiac right now with their hands in their pockets. So
you're right, but we do have a lot of robberies, so I'm just checking on you. Do you say
wow.
You're fine? You're good.
That's fine. I mean, I just made sure I had to get this on camera.
Me
sure
too.
Yeah, for sure. And I mean, for my safety and yours. I mean, I'm being very respectable. You're being very respectable.
High five.
The whole situation, I don't... I'm really mad at the situation of whoever called. That's crazy.
Well, hey, we got to check on it. The same way if you were feeling nervous and you called us, we check on it for you, right?
For sure, but I just would never call for a civilian walking with their hands in their pockets.
Well, they said you was walking by like 3 or 4 times, looked like you was casing the joint. So,
wow, I walked and came back.
Do you understand why that would make people nervous?
No, hell no.
I'm not saying you did that, but I'm just saying if somebody did do that.
If somebody would say I was walking around a couple times, yeah. But, okay.
All
right. I'm glad that there are police out here, you know what I'm saying, to make sure, but hell no.
All right, bud.
Yep,
well, you have a good one.